Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitas, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Music Weekend Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you a song. One big tune, I keep on having with these on the platform, and I think you should know that. Hey, yo, tune in the back.
Wobble, wobble, I'm a man of many words. I beat you in Scrabble. When the clock's been down, you know it's trouble. I do my own stunts, I don't need no double. You ain't keeping it subtle. I got a girlfriend, but tonight I settle. How you poppin' like a droppy, you deserve a medal. You hot like a rocket, like a tea in the kettle.
Give me breakfast, give me lunch, give me dinner. You're not locked on to the Music Weekend Radio Show. We host truly ASEM. Beautiful summer Thursday. We give thanks every day, like for love with one, or the back you wanna fuck with. All the real ones know I'm that. Yes, all the real ones know that I am the one. And this is the Music Weekend Radio Show. In case you don't know, in case you weren't aware, tune to the back. Coming from the man, the boy, the myth, the legend. ASEM, they call this song one. Office Forecast 1.0. New music available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. And if you go on Spotify and you search for ASEM Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other bad vibes. Now, me, myself, and I curate for your listening pleasure. Weather channel coming soon. More new ASEM music is on the way. Click the link in the bio. What's going on in the world? Another eventful week. We talking politics as usual. Politics as usual. And breaking news is Donald Trump. He always finds his way to get into the news. Indictment upon indictment upon indictment. And the latest one is in relation to the January 6th riots, where Mike Pence is at the center of the indictment. It says Trump used a Christmas Day phone call from Pence to urge him to reject the electoral vote. So this is during when the elections were announced and Trump was trying to convince, apparently trying to convince Mike Pence to use his powers as vice president to reject the electoral vote. Trump is expected to appear at a federal courthouse in Washington, D.C. this afternoon. Today is about to go down. Trump, will he show up? Or there's an aspect of the U.S. Constitution that can, like a former sitting president is not allowed to come to court. If the national security fails, he might be at risk. So Trump is yet to appear in court. He is trying to redirect the attention to Hunter Biden. The unnamed co-conspirator is Rudy Giuliani. So yes, it's a lot going on. Another day, another case for Trump, another indictment is unlikely to be a turning point for US politics. So let's see what it's going to be. Will there be a time where a former president will be indicted and go to jail? That is what people are complaining about. Let's talk about other stuff where federal courts appeal limited abortion cases in Guam, a Republican donor. Climate change, oceans absorb excess heat, and recent high temperatures may disrupt the entire ecosystem. A jury decided on a death sentence for the gunman in the 2018 Pittsburgh synagogue shooting. The synagogue shooter got the death sentence. And what are we talking about again? We are still talking about war in Russia and Ukraine, where Ukrainian troops trained by the U.S. have abandoned some Western fighting tactics for those they know best. And in African international news, there's a coup in Niger. Neighboring countries have threatened to go to war. The explanation is that a military general has taken over the administrative and the military affairs of the country of Niger. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, Canada International News, and his wife Sophie Gregoire Trudeau are separating after 18 years of marriage. Let's talk about more cherry and more dairy stuff. The FIFA Women's World Cup has proven to be a tournament that is here to stay. And the level that teams are exhibiting in this tournament and the games that went on, mouth-watering. The U.S. women's team got a little bit of a shake, got a little bit of a rough patch to their beginning, but they managed to qualify to the round of 16 with a draw against Portugal. Let me give you a rundown of the games that went down in the FIFA Women's World Cup. Mind you that preseason games are also going on, where yesterday Real Madrid played against Juventus and Chelsea played against Borussia Dortmund. We will talk about that. But the FIFA Women's World Cup is a topic of conversation, and Jamaica made a splash. Jamaica also qualified to the round of 16. China lost to England. England also playing in the round of 16. And let me give you a rundown of the games that are about to go down on Saturday. Spain is playing Switzerland. in the round of 16 games, Japan playing Norway, Netherlands playing South Africa, Sweden playing the United States, England playing Nigeria. Those are the two mouth-watering games, Sweden, United States, England, Nigeria. And on Monday, Australia plays Denmark. Tuesday, Colombia plays Jamaica, and France plays Morocco. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. Like you already know, the preseason games are going on. And yesterday, Chelsea played a 1-1 draw with Borussia Dortmund. Real Madrid lost once again to Juventus 3-1 after their exhibition El Clasico with Barcelona. They lost that one too as well. And if you watch the game, you can tell that Karim Benzema's absence in the team is quite evident, and Real Madrid are suffering with a player in the front, the main talisman to bang in the goals. Vinicius Junior looked promising, but the season is about to start in 10 days, and Real Madrid are coming off two losses in the preseason. Not a very good preseason. Chelsea, on the other hand, played with Borussia Dortmund. I think the game was a 1-1 draw. Then it further went to penalties. I don't know who won that game. But yes, thank you for tuning in to the Music Looking Radio Show. Like you already know, the Forecast 1.0, new ACM music collection, available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. More music on the way. But that's gonna come in soon. This is the Music Looking Radio Show. Over there.